everyone. I'm Jude Spencer alongside Gray Bobby, and this is Cougar Nation News.
Any student who would like to take a yearbook class next school year should stop by room 402 to pick up an application. And those applications are due back to Ms. Akins by the end of the day on Friday, February 18th.
Once again, any upcoming junior or senior student who is interested in joining youth leadership, please stop by and see Ms. Howington in room 514 to pick up an application.
And the highly anticipated Mr. DCHS Beauty Pageant is coming up on Friday, February 25th at 6 p.m.
The DCHS FFA Agricultural Issues Team placed second in the region on Friday and will be competing in the state competition in March. The team members are Faith Tate, Jordan Foss, Alyssa Lynch, Abby Davidson, and Scarlett Cook.
And applications for the 2022-2023 Nursing Ed, Patient Care Tech, and Clinical Internships are now being accepted. The deadline to apply is February 18th, and please see Ms. Sinks or Ms. Alt in room 711.
In sports this week, last Friday, the Cougars faced off against Henry County for the coming home game and senior night. Both teams lost, but will get a chance for revenge in the first round of the district tournament tonight and tomorrow. It was a great night of basketball, ball, and so now here are some clips from Friday night's action.
Pump up the gym, I leave oom, catch the slam, yeah. Do it for my fans, all I see is flashing cam, yeah. Doing what I want, you only doing what you can. I'm in outer space, I don't even think that I'm gon' land, yeah. Pump up the gym, got the world in my hand. Pump up the jam, that was all in the plan, yeah. Pump up the jam, shoot the J on your man. Finger roll jelly like jam, ayy. How I end up in Space Jam, ayy. Macho and baby Space Jam, ayy. This is spaceship, not a lamb, ayy. I just crossed over your mans, ayy. Did it in front of her friends, ayy. Why they keep playing my right side when the ball in my left hand, yeah. Why they keep playing my right side when the ball in my left hand, yeah. Pump up the jam, I leave oom, catch the slam, yeah. Do it for my fans, all I see is flashing cam, yeah. Doing what I want, you only doing what you can. I'm in outer space, I don't even think that I'm gon' land, yeah. Pump up the jam, I leave oom, that's a slam, yeah. Dunk like LeBron, but I shoot like Durant, yeah. Only 10 seconds, I'm gon' shoot, they think I can, huh? What? I'm gon' shoot, they think.
And on Saturday, seniors Chris Gardner and Cole Campbell represented Dixon County in the Region 6 Boys Tournament. Chris claimed a third-place finish at 120 pounds, and Cole won the 170-pound weight class with a courageous double overtime victory in what was voted the best match of the tournament. Both boys will be vying for a berth at state in the Section 3 tournament this Saturday at Hendersonville High School. And the Lady Cougar wrestlers were also successful at the Region 4 Girls Tournament last Friday. Junior Haley Black took third place at 100 pounds, and junior Kristen Alsup is the 126-pound Region 4 champion. Both ladies will be competing in the state wrestling tournament in 2 weeks.
We are officially in spring sports season. Yesterday, the Cougars men's soccer roster was posted for the 2022 team. Coach Cardona would like to thank all those that tried out. And tennis has started practicing. The team is meeting at Tensco Tennis Courts after school with famed tennis pro Dan Dufty and two new coaches, Matt Selesky and Emily Blackmar. They're excited for a great season to come.
And in the news this week, a U.S. district judge dismissed Sarah Palin's libel suit against the New York Times. The former governor of Alaska and Republican vice presidential candidate sued, claiming an error in a Times editorial was intentionally defamatory. The judge and the jury agreed it did not meet the standard of actual malice established in a 1964 Supreme Court ruling, and the Story newspaper cheered the verdict, with spokeswoman Danielle Rhodes Ha calling it a reaffirmation of the fundamental tenet of American law. Public figures should not be permitted to use libel suits to punish or intimidate news organizations that make, acknowledge, and swiftly correct unintentional errors. This has been Cougar Nation News, and we'll see you next week.